And I meant those, like, all over my hand, right? So between singing a song and doing the grand gestures that it actually took for me to read the lyrics, they gave me the part. I performed the role of the Phantom from 1992 to 1999, including the record-breaking San Francisco company here. I've performed the role about almost 3,000 times, which is good, you know, but when I hit the number 2,600 times, that's when I was granted the title as the world's longest running Phantom. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's our honor and our pleasure to leave you with these songs from the Phantom of the Opera.
You have come here for
unmasked.